This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Black Riders Liberation Party BRLP is a United States Black Power organization based in the state of California. The group claims ideological continuity with the Black Panther Party for Self-Defense, a group active from 1966 to 1982. The Black Riders make use of paramilitary imagery and rhetorical devices used by the original Black Panther Party in styling itself as a new iteration of the former organization. Contents: 1. History: 11. Establishment: 12. Development: 13. Ideology: 14. Programs and publications: 15. In popular culture: 2. See also: 3. Footnotes: 4. Further reading: 5. External links: History: Establishment. The Black Riders Liberation Party traces its origins back to a class conducted at the youth training school in Chino, California, conducted by the California Youth Authority for prisoners in the California state penal system. Among these was Misha Colton, an individual also using the noms de guerre General Taco, an acronym for taking all capitalists out, and Wolverine Shakur, inspired by the historic example of the Black Panther Party for Self-Defense. Upon his release from prison in 1996, Colton sought to build a new political organization by gathering others from the predominantly African-American ghettos of South Central Los Angeles and Watts. The fledgling organization started by Colton was energized by a November 17, 1997 police shooting of a mentally troubled black man in the Jordan Downs housing complex in Watts, a suicidal individual who had lunged at officers with a butter knife. The result was a vigilance program given the provocative moniker "Watch a Pig," which encouraged citizens standing a legal distance from the pigs and making sure they don't brutalize the people. In the words of the group's Minister of Public Relations, development originally limited to Southern California. In 2010, a section of the organization based in Oakland, California was initiated. In November 2012, the BRLP launched a mass organization called the Intercommunal Solidarity Committee in Los Angeles, attempting to build broader support for a common program. The New Front group was inspired by the National Committee to Combat Fascism NCCF of the Black Panther Party. According to a representative of the organization in March 2015, the BRLP decided to take advantage of the open gun carrying law in Texas, traveling to Austin to conduct an armed march to the Texas state capitol together with the Huey P. Newton Gun Club held in conjunction with the heavily attended South by Southwest Conference. The joint march was conducted in an effort to raise the cry for armed self-defense by the black community. According to the marchers' ideology, the group styles itself as an organization of black revolutionaries engaged in a people's war against a white-dominated, oppressive capitalistic system. The group advocates on behalf of civil rights and social justice and actively seeks to end gang violence so as to change gang mentality into revolutionary mentality. The BRLP professes a belief in the ideas of revolutionary socialism, and on May Day 2012 were part of a small and ineffectual general strike effort in Los Angeles. The group claimed that their May 1st participation was met with retaliation by government authorities, who are said to have burst into the home of party leader Misha Colton 2 days later with automatic rifles drawn during what was later explained as a routine compliance check by the California Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation. The Black Riders have adopted a party manifesto known as the Black Commune Program, which put forward many of the demands of the original 1966 10-point program, with the addition of new demands for the proper medical care of AIDS sufferers and an end to the trade in crack cocaine in the black community. The group's founder and chief theoretician, Misha Colton, has called Barack Obama, the first African American president of the United States, the ultimate neocolonial puppet and the Grand House Negro, and declared that the American government and political system was designed to enslave, massacre, and genocide our people out of this country. Colton advocates for an autonomous, black-directed movement, encouraging sympathetic whites to fight against police abuse and the ideology of white supremacy. In a 2015 interview with Vice magazine, he declared, "It's important that black people are allowed to define themselves and their struggle, for outsiders not to come in and co-opt or water down our righteous revolutionary rage. The main way is to ride on the pigs, to go against the pigs. You've gotta study the history of John Brown, 'cause if you're not John Brown, you might as well get out of town." Programs and publications: in addition to its Watch a Pig police monitoring campaign, the BRLP conducts ideological Training under the slogan "Educate to Liberate" and maintains what it calls the "Break the Lock Prisoner Support" program. The BRLP launched its own newspaper in 2012, the eponymous Black Riders Liberation Party. In popular culture, the group was the subject of a 2013 documentary film, "Let 'Em Hear Ya Coming." See also Black Power Movement, Civil Rights, Black Panther Party, Huey P. Newton Gun Club, New Black Liberation Militia, New Black Panther Party. Footnotes: Carat A B C D E F G Malaika Kamban. To Serve the People, Black Riders Liberation Party, New Generation Black Panther Party for Self-Defense, San Francisco Bay View, September 20, 2013. Carat ABCDEF Comrade Aryana, Black Riders Show Resistance is Possible, Workers World, Carat ABCD Bethania Palma Marcus, Black Riders Liberation Party says authorities targeted its headquarters after May Day protests, Laced, May 4, 2012. Carat ABCDEF Bill Kilby, A New Generation Black Panther Talks About Baltimore and Black America, Vice, May 10, 2015. Carat Let 'Em Hear Ya Coming BRLP Documentary Film Screening, Indie Bayorg. Further reading: Dennis Romero, Black Riders Liberation Party's General Taco Visited by Authorities After May Day Rally, LA Weekly, May 3, 2012. External links: Black Riders Liberation Party official website, Black Riders Liberation Party Black Commune Program, February 2013. Jesse Roots, Black Riders Honored by the Black Panther Alumni Association, April 23, 2013. Video: Soynois, Black Riders Liberation Party, October 23, 2011. Video: VE National Political Parties in the United States. List of political parties in the United States. Major parties: Democratic, Republican. Third parties: larger 1, Green Libertarian. Smaller 2, American 1969, American Freedom, American Populist, America's American Solidarity, Black Riders Liberation, Christian Liberty, Citizens, Communist, Constitution, Democratic, Socialists, Freedom Road, Socialist, Freedom, Socialist, Humane, Independent, American Justice, Legal, Marijuana Now, Marijuana, Modern, Whig, National Socialist Movement, New African, Black Panther, New Black Panther, Objectivist, Pacifist, Peace and Freedom, Pirate, Progressive, Labor, Prohibition, Reform, Revolutionary, Communist, Socialism and Liberation, Socialist, Socialist Action, Socialist Alternative, Socialist Equality, Socialist Workers, Unity, Veterans, Working Families, Workers World, World Socialist, Former Parties, America First, American Know Nothing, American 1924, American Nazi, American Vegetarian, Anti-Masonic, Black Panther, Boston Tea, Citizens, Commonwealth, Land, Constitution 1952, Constitutional Union, Democratic, Republican, Farmer, Labor, Federalist, Free Soil, Gold, Democrats, Greenback, Independence 2007, Labor 1919, Labor 1996, Liberal, Republican, Liberty, National, Republican, National States Rights, National Union 1864, Natural Law, New Alliance, New Union, Nullifier, Opposition, Populist, People's Personal Choice, Progressive 1912, Progressive 1924, Progressive 1948, Raza Unida, Readjuster, Silver, Silver, Republican, Socialist, Socialist, Labor, States Rights, Dixiecrat, Unconditional Union, Union 1936, Unionist 1850s, 60s, U.S. Labor, Whig, Youth International 1, at least 100,000 registered party members nationwide, 2, fewer than 100,000 members, state and local political parties without national body, Presidential nominating conventions, Politics of the United States. Politics Portal.